all the ingredients for the pancakes are already in this mixture, so let's open it. And I'm going to teach you how to bake a pancake using this pancake plus thing. And this is sponsored by Magnolia. So this video is sponsored by Magnolia. So let's open our pancake plus. And it says here, chocolate syrup inside. Wow. Open this one before we add this one. Or we don't have to. So, open this flour. Now we're going to pour it in the bowl, and you need some measuring cups, and for this pancake, just put into 1.5 each pour. So I'm gonna pour two. First 1.5. One. Next, I'll be back. And I think that's enough.
I'll just add a little more. Just a half.
There, so I put 1/4 only. So there, I added 1/4. Now I'm back, time to mix. So, it's kind of a little too oily. It's a little bit too oily. So, time to mix it now. We're like our making sign. Mix it very carefully. It's kind of a little boring, yeah?
Guys, it spilled on me.
That's good.
I'm gonna clean myself, guys, for a sec. Thank you.
seconds. Change my place and then go on to a new place for the camera. See there? So, get away from the wet place. Sorry. Now, time to mix. Carefully, I'm gonna put the bowl away. See, like slime. I'm just gonna taste it. Who's for mixing? I'm gonna just mix this for a minute. I'm gonna get a little snack while I'm at this. Bunch of Oreos can fix the trick. So while I'm mixing, I have an Oreo. Now I'm back, and now it's been a few minutes, so when your mixture looks like that, it's ready to cook in just 20 more seconds to mix it, then it's really ready to cook. One, two, three, four, five. So it's been 20 seconds, so I'm gonna call my sister and let her cook this, so I'll be back again. Bye. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell so every time we post a new video, you know, and so you can be part of our Rose and Abby vlog squad. So, thank you guys for watching. And now you know how to make a pancake. So, bye guys. Peace out.